gather far across the sea. Let us swear allegiance to a land that's free. Let us all be grateful for a land so fair. As we raise our voices in a solemn prayer, God bless America, land that I love. Stand beside her and guide her through the night with the light from above, from the mountains to the prairies, to the oceans white with foam.
Ida B. Wells believed that God had blessed America. She'd fought her whole life for freedom. She died having just written the words, "Eternal vigilance, the price of liberty." Once again, the party of Lincoln and Reagan must come to America's rescue. Not with bullets this time, but with ballots. They can't take America from us without our consent. Because of my conviction, I can't vote. But you can.
Is America still the land of the free and the home of the brave? Our future depends on how we and you answer that question.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we
Christ and Christ. when our cause is